Hello friends, my name is Kalsi from Kalsi Estate and I'm into real estate consultant from last 25 years. Husband of a caring woman and father of a wonderful son. I believe in giving plenty of free advice. I believe in serving rather than selling and plenty of advice in real estate business. So today we are going to speak about Rahija Imperial, which is in Burley. A developer is Rahija Universal Private Limited. So let's begin with it. So friend, this is Rahija Imperial 1 at Worli, Mumbai. This is how the elevation of the tower is. Of course, project launch hue kafi time ho gaya and the building is almost already completed. In fact, OC bhi aa chuka hai building ka. पर ये वीडियो में आपके पास इसलिए लेकर आया हूँ ताकि इसमें अभी भी कुछ बड़े फ्लैट्स और 3BHK अभी भी अवेलेबल है जो आपको बिल्कुल बहुत ही रीजनेबल प्राइस और विदाउट GST में मिल रहा है. तो मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है कि क्योंकि टावर बहुत अच्छा है और इट इज़ डेवलप्ड बाय रहीजा, वन ऑफ द ब्रांडेड डेवलपर इन मुंबई, इन इंडिया यू कैन से. और क्योंकि काफ़ी रीजनेबल प्राइस में है तो आप आगे अगर वीडियो देखोगे तो यू लाइक दिस द फ्लोर प्लान एंड एवरीथिंग. आई डोंट हैव टू से मच अबाउट रहीजा, यू कैन जस्ट गो थ्रू दिस PPT एंड यू विल सी हाउ द प्रोजेक्ट इज. सो बेसिकली दिस इज अराउंड 48 फ्लोर टावर एंड 7 लेवल ऑफ पोडियम पार्किंग इज देयर. एंड ऑल द एमिनिटीज एंड ऑल दे हैव गिवन ऑन द हायर फ्लोर विच इज over here, swimming pool and all the amenities and mini theaters and everything they have given on top. Some amenities they have given on the ground floor also, but as you go further you will see all those things. So let's go further. So as you see, Rahija Imperial is exactly in the center of Mumbai. Mumbai is surrounded by the sea. Ye sab aap dekh rahe hain, ye samandar hai, Arabian Sea jiska naam hai. It is surrounded by the sea and this is Kulaba over here and this is Worli. Worli में इन्होंने रहीजा लीजेंड, रहीजा एर्थेसिया, रहीजा एटलांटिस, रहीजा सीमेंस, ये सारे बिल्डिंग्स इन्होंने ऑलरेडी कंप्लीट किया है और दिस इज़ द प्रोजेक्ट रहीजा इम्पीरियल. तो दिस बिल्डिंग इज़ ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड एंड इट्स रेडी फॉर पोजिशन. सो यू शुड डेफिनेटली टेक चांस ऑफ द पोजिशन विदाउट GST एंड ऑन वेरी रीजनेबल प्राइस. These are again some of the images of the aerial view from the building. Here you can see some of the images from here. This is east side and this is west side. You can see the sea view from here, from the high rise. Again, this is the view of the south facing view of the Mumbai. And this is the GPS plan over here. So this is how the layout of the here the Rahija Imperial is, and the moment you cross ceiling from the Bandra you reach over here. But before that, friends, I would like to show you something, one video about the project, and before that we can continue with the PPT. Thank you. So friends, we are back. You have seen the walkthrough of the video of Raheja Imperial, and it was very fantastic. You can see the building, the image, and the luxury and the privacy of the building. It's very tremendous, and really they have made very like a they are a brand. You can see the quality of the building, and you can see each and everything of the building. So let's begin with the PPT again. So these are few of the amenities they have given inside the building, as you saw in the walkthrough. So this person Viesta is basically, it's a name of the clubhouse which they have given on 47th floor on top. So this they have name has level 60, but it could be level 60 because there is a 7 level of podium parking, and then for 48 floors, so 50 and two another floors. So on 60th floor they have given this Viesta, and here they have a sky deck and sky lounge and everything. And there on podium 2 they have a park, and they have kids pool, jacuzzi, then there is outdoor jogging track, then meditation zone, and many other amenities. So they have limited 36 amenities they have, but all the amenities are which are required by us. So jitne bhi amenities unhone diya hai, matlab those all the amenities they have made fantastic. Aisa nahi ki swimming pool banaya to chote size ka banaya, aisa bhi nahi. They have made very beautiful and very quality they have made. Aur Raheja ka sabse bada plus point ye hota hai ki after completion of the project they give the finishing touches, like jaise gardenings diya hua hai, they give all this plantation over here, then the lightning, kya bolte hain, illumination. So lightnings are very good in the project. Or you can see there's a cycling track, jogging track, skating track, and everything over here. Let's see the other PPT. This is the swimming pool which they have given on for 60th floor. Again, this is the view of the 60th floor, which they say as the sky deck. And वहाँ पर एक मीडिया जोन भी है जहाँ पर एक बहुत बड़ा स्क्रीन लगा हुआ है. वहाँ पर बैठ कर आप मैचेस या कोई भी प्रोग्राम अगर देखना है, कुछ शो देखना है, कुछ न्यूज़ देखना है, कोई सीरियल्स देखना है, तो यहाँ पर आप बैठ कर आप ऊपर बैठ कर आप देख सकते हैं. इट्स अ वेरी बिग स्क्रीन, नॉर्मल यू कैन से इट्स लाइक एन ओपन थिएटर ओवर देयर. देन अगेन द स्काई लॉज exactly inside this is a lodge, and exactly outside the lodge there's a swimming pool over here. So very fantastic and beautiful image it is, and they have made very very beautiful there. So friends, these are some of the floor plans or areas of the flat. We won't see this flat, we'll go on the other image so you can see more better. Here you are. So this is the image of 5 BHK, which the carpet is 2831. So when you see over here, this is the entrance from here, and ये जो है ये hall का portion है, living room है, तो काफी बड़ा है. It's more than 400 square feet carpet. There is one bedroom which is attached. There is second bedroom which is attached. Then there's a kitchen over here, so they have given L-shaped kitchen with one platform on the left on the second side, and in center also they have a platform. Basically ye cuttings wagara ke liye platforms use hota hai, to ye center mein platform diya hua. The kitchen is very big. Again you go on the left side, there is one bedroom over here, second bedroom over here, and third bedroom over here. So all are attached. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 bedrooms, a huge apartment, and this cost of this apartment is around 23 crores. So it's a very good planning, and people who are looking for spacious flat in Mumbai, they want a very good developer, a ready flat and a spacious flat, and in center of Mumbai and in Worli. So you can go for this tower, Rahicha Imperial, one of the best and best tower for you. Again, these are some of the glimpses of the images. You can see this is the image of the lobby. This is the image of the deck from the flat. This deck is connected from the bedroom right to the hall. So it's a very long deck, and you can keep a table and two chairs outside. You can have a beautiful Arabian Sea view from here. Then again, this is the hall view. The hall itself is around, it should be around 500 square feet. And again, your bedroom is more than 250 square feet carpet bedroom. So sizes are very tremendous sizes of the flat. Again, here are a few glimpses of the flat. Here it's a family lounge. Then kitchen, as I said, this is center. Here it's an L-shaped platform. Center mein diya hua hai, cuttings wagara ke liye ek center mein platform diya hua hai. This is the size of the bathroom, and it's a huge size. Then there is a dressing room, or you can say a powder room. There is a separate dressing room or powder room which is attached to the washroom. The moment you come out from the washroom, you enter over here. Pehle aap dressing room mein aaoge ya powder room mein aaoge, then you go outside to the bedroom, and then anywhere outside the living room. Again, these are a few glimpses of Rahicha Imperial. This I can just show you. You have to just imagine. OC is received up to 57th floor. See this elevation, it's fantastic. Again, here it's a lobby entry. So dog park area is also there. So people who are dog lovers or animal lovers, they have given the facilities for the pets to take down for a stroll, and there's a park, and definitely more facilities will be there for pets in Imperial. And this is the isometric view or drone view from the top. You can see there is a pool over here and fantastic view of Rahicha Imperial. Again, a bedroom view where it's a glass facade is there. You can see outside, you can see the city view and the Arabian Sea view. In gymnasium, they have given the latest. Now this is rope gymnasium is popular. So they have given latest, all the amenities are there in gymnasium, even in outdoor. This is on the, not exactly on the top floor, but on you can say it's on the above the parking level area. This is above the parking level area where you can scroll. There's a garden, there's a jogging track, and everything is there. So that's all for today, friends. So this is Rahicha Imperial, and you can blindly go for it. People who have budget of more than 10 crore, 15 crore, 20 crore and 23 crores. So you can go for these projects. It's a high-end property. I believe you will like this video. And don't forget to like and subscribe, because when you like and subscribe, so I would like to bring more of these type of videos to you. And I love sharing these type of properties and these glamorous properties and upcoming properties, and more videos you'll be getting it from my side. Thank you for watching this. Thank you, friends. Welcome.